Alonso, he's got a terrific start. So has Hamilton. He's got a slight edge on him, though. Is Alonso going to try another one of his famous runs around the outside? No, he is not. And it looks like the BMW of Heidfeld's got up well. Kovalainen as well. And I think Vettel may have gone straight on. Fernando Alonso alongside him as Fisichella runs up the inside of Button, wheel to wheel in turn 8 here. Button tries to come back at him at turn 9. Has he given him enough room? They're side by side through the tight, twisty corners, about 40, 50 miles an hour only at the apex there. Fisichella's keeping his foot in. Button's got the right-hander coming up, and, well, three or four corners together of action here at Indianapolis.
Look at this. This could be a Charlie, chance. He's got a chance in the slipstream.
Alonso senses an opportunity. They are side by side down the pit straight in Indianapolis. The two teammates, you could put a cigarette paper between the wheels. Hamilton holds his nerve, but Alonso is on the warpath as Lewis Hamilton dives into the pit.
So Hamilton should come out in the lead. He had about 2.5 seconds advantage, and there it is. He has got the lead, but Alonso will have the momentum. He's not close enough to use it.
Lewis Hamilton wins, the first British driver to win in America for 24 years. And like the Beatles many years ago, he's conquered the United States on his very first visit. He scored 20 points on this side of the Atlantic. For Lewis Hamilton, it's an American dream.